Life is really short, and this is not how you want to play out your days. Like, I have things that I still need to work on, you know, that I need to do better about myself. But laying down with a guy who has repeatedly cheated on me, who has embarrassed me, who has lied to me, it's just not something that I'm willing to do for the rest of my life. And I just wish that more women would find the confidence, because there's plenty of other painists out there.
Painless.
He ain't the
yeah.
only painist, girl. Yes. He ain't the
loyal,
only
faithful.
There
yeah,
is plenty
exactly.
of women. We are so quick to cut off. A lot of women are so quick to cut off a girlfriend for stuff.
Yes.
We're so quick to cut off
that's
friends.
True.
But we'll keep that same man coming back into our lives. So that's why I feel bad.
That is the strangest dynamic to me too. I agree with you.
And she
that
looked very miserable. She looked
sad.
Miserable.
And there's no question
miserable.
She has to be.